In today's video, I'm going to show you another cool feature that Zoho released a few days ago. The feature is Tags 2.0. When you're going to a specific record, any record, on the top you will have the ability to add tags. The idea of the tags is really to differentiate one record from another. So think about it like categories. In this case, let's say that I like to associate Emma Watson to my VIP list. And if I will click on save, you can see that I will have here on the top, I will have the tag VIP. And if I will click on the module itself, you can see under the tags that Emma is connected to my VIP list. Now, that's something that was also before. The new addition is that when you are creating a new tag, so let's call it new client, on the left side, you can see that I have here a pick list of different colors, and I can associate colors with each one of the tags. Now, the beauty about it is that once you're trying to visually look at a bunch of leads or bunch of records, based on the colors, it's much easier to differentiate which colors are different and not only the names. Now, one more thing that you can do with the tags, you can also see them on the Kanban view. So it's very easy to identify records based on their tags. One more cool thing that you can do is when you're going to a specific module, you can click on the actions and then you can click on the manage tags. And then you can see all the tags and you can see all the related colors, and you can also change the colors based on your needs. Very, very cool. So if you like this feature, thumbs up. Will show Zoho that you really like what they're doing here. I will see you very soon with more cool updates.